for years, we've had an excellent structural testing lab that's part of the Harbert Engineering Center. But over time, we've kind of outgrown that lab, and so we've really gotten to the point where we really need to replace it based on the campus around it, the surroundings that have grown around it, and just to give them the capability to move farther and test much larger components. Dr. Leith came to us and asked us for potential projects, high-profile projects that really represented a significant need in the college, but also had the potential to advance economic development in our state and our region. And so we wrote up a proposal for a new advanced structural testing lab.
We have a lot of features that are going to be in the lab, and that's one of the great aspects of it is there'll be so many things close together, sort of on one small research campus. We've got a concrete materials research laboratory. We're going to have a geotechnical testing chamber where we can look at soil structure interaction. We're going to have a wind testing facility. Capacity of the building will be much larger in terms of the loads we can apply, the size of structures we can apply loads to. We can look at multi-story frames. We can look at the interaction between foundations and the structures above. We'll be able to load structures faster.
It's going to be a 4,700 cubic foot recess into the strong floor. We're going to be able to conduct geotechnical tests that we've only been able to do in the field up until now on things like foundations, anchorages, and towers. It is a very exciting opportunity.
One of the things we'll be able to do with this larger and more modern facility is really look at trying to decrease the impact of natural hazards, keep natural hazards from becoming natural disasters. Increasing the lifespan of our structures, increasing the life safety of our structures, and decreasing cost to taxpayers.
When you combine the strong floor, strong wall with this geotechnical testing capability and then all the other materials test capability, we think it will be one of the, if not the best laboratory in the country. So if I'm a civil engineering student that wants to be a structural engineer, this is going to be one of the best places to go to school.